Illustration.
A person clapped his hands near a cliff. This is the cliff. And this is a person. And heard the echo after 5 seconds. Time for echo is given to us, that is 5 seconds. What is the distance of the cliff from the person? This distance x we have to calculate. And speed of the sound is given to us, that is 346 meter per second. We know in this time 5 second distance traveled by the sound is x plus x, that is 2x. So we know distance is given by speed into time. Distance is x plus x 2x. Speed is v into t. X equal to v cross t by 2. V is given to us 346 and t is given to 5 by 2. After the solution, we will get it is 865 meter. So right answer of the problem is 865 meter.